when Jo gets on the inside. How will Sana handle the over? A little cautionary word from referee Onari. Resets here to Smokin' Joe. Hands up nice and high. This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce gloves. Catch and counter there from Samy Sana. That's how he uses the reach. He catches the kicking leg, reach over the top of the straight right hand. Over with a lead hand. Jab two from Sana. Smokin' Joe goes to the outside lead thigh. Right hand to the jaw there from Sana. Jo does a quick count of his two.
Good accuracy shown there by Sana. He was able to look at the guard, see where Jo had his hands up, but he came right through the guard, threaded the needle, touched it on the side of the head.
Big outside guard hit the stop, and that reverberated across this massive arena. Sana is starting to find range with his right hand. Front kick there from the Frenchman. Tall, gangly, beanpole martial artist, Samy Sana. Kachin looking through the brain. There's more of the fireworks from Smokin' Jo. Referee Onari, is he going to... Wow, I think he's going to rip out a card there on Samy Sana. He's giving him a very firm warning. If you catch the kicking leg, it is legal, but you've got to counter straight away. You can't hold onto the leg and go for a little dance around the ring.
And that's about the third kick that he's caught. He's tried to counter off her.
And I understand the strategy. It's a disadvantage. What brings to capitalize on that 12-centimeter reach advantage? Catch the kick, counter with the right, but you've got to release.
Because Joe's not going to be in that range that he's going to be in. His hands are not going to be able to reach the same way that Sana's are.
And you've got to understand, Smokin' Jo Nattawut is not used to competing against taller opponents, especially someone this much taller than him. Usually Smokin' Jo is the taller guy.
Sport, because you can't defend the same way that you normally would. The way you cover and the way you'd protect completely changes because there's so many holes. And Jo saw that when he covered up and Sana was able to slip through his guard and touch him with that right hand.
Will Jo Nattawut pull the pin on his hand grenades in the second round? High kick there from Jo. Counter right roundhouse kick from Samy Sana. Jo goes downstairs. Check from Sana. Smokin' Jo threads the left hand between the forearms. Sana comes forward. We haven't seen these two men in grappling range thus far. Now they move into range. Where are the knees? Where are the elbows? It's the knees from Nattawut. Sana tries to spin him around and they break off. Both these world champions tucking their chins. Tremendous respect for one another. The catch and counter there from Sana. AK-47, the Frenchman. Crossing elbow from Sana, trying to give him a haircut. Jo goes downstairs. You see a kaleidoscope of purple welts on the lead outside thigh of the Frenchman. You almost see Joe's toes imprinted on the thigh of Samy Sana. Again, Jo fights the shin. And that's where you want to be kicking in Muay Thai. Not with the instep, not with the top of the foot. You want to land the shin on the opponent's body. It should make a dull, resounding thud, not a snapping noise. Sana goes for the head kick. Jo saw it coming. Guards up against it. Right hand down the center corridor for the three-time Muay Thai world champion, Smokin' Jo Nattawut. Jab 2-3. Left hook there from Jo. He's based out of Atlanta these days at the Bangkok Boxing Gym under Kumbhongich Gumbu.
The left leg of Sana, you talk about the kaleidoscope, it's starting to transform colors.
Oh,
the leg kicks are coming in.
Smokin' Jo Nattawut's done, just string together the combinations now. Sana's got to use the reach, got to keep Jo at bay. A long ranging technique. Jo will try and get on the inside, and the hands, the knees, the elbow. Three punch combination again. This is coach for the high school prom for Smokin' Jo Nattawut. Referee Onari breaks up. 20 seconds remains. Good round here for Smokin' Jo. Jab to overhand right. Left roundhouse kick from Nattawut. Check here from Samy Sana. Left hook from Jo. Nice little pirouette from the three-time world champion. Right kick from Sana. And we go to the 10 on display. 30 in with a rear husky too. Catching comfortable from Smokin Jo, and a fight. He's had more combination than a Sudoku puzzle. Inside leg kick from Samy Sana. Jo's winding up now, he's up in the intensity, he can feel the mercury rising here in Bangkok.
That's what we thought we'd see in the first round. We thought we'd see these guys go to war, but they played a very strategic game in the first and second round. You almost see the respect for both their power in that first and second round. They were waiting, they were picking their shots carefully. Now they're starting to up the speed. I think they understand the importance of this third round, and it's up to anybody's game right now. It could be anybody's.
Oh, well, he's home there from Smokin Jo. What a moment here for Jo. He's been longing for such a time to come home to Thailand, compete here again. Imploring the powers that be here at One Championship to have him compete in Bangkok. And here he is, a homecoming for Smokin Jo Nattawut. Will it be successful though for Jo? It's still anyone's contest. It is still razor thin. Jams from Jo. Goes downstairs. Samy Sana goes to the ribs. Sana, a two-time world champion. Nattawut, a three-time world champion. Sana pausing forward. Checks the low kick, steps through with the right leg to Sana. Jo with the cheek. Everyone is on the edge of their seats inside the Impact Arena. Oh, leans back like that shot. Beautiful two legs there from Jo Nattawut. Samy Sana comes flying in and then backs off. Thought he would have liked to lock Jo in a clinch.
Good defense shown by both athletes. You can see Joe's trying to move and counter, and Sana likes to catch and counter.
Big kick from Samy Sana. Under a minute remaining in this bout. It's a one Super Series Muay Thai contest in four rounds flat. Sana calling Nattawut forward. Jo edges forward. Good low check on the second one though. That left leg is purple and blue on Samy Sana. See the damage inflicted by the leg kicks of Smokin Jo. Now Jo goes to the back leg.
30 seconds left
to punch the back leg. And again goes to the back leg of Sana. Sana double forearms down. Fires a high left roundhouse kick. Getting quite up the tall for the pivot. Jab to a body shot from Jo. Missed the target. Good jab upstairs from the top. Catching counter from Sana. Jo goes downstairs to the back leg once more. Jo edges forward, throws the right hand. Final stages of this bout, and there it is. We're going down to the judges here in Bangkok, wherever you're watching, folks, in 138 countries. Do you have it for the three-time world champion, Jo Nattawut, or the two-time world champion, Samy Sana?
And this was what we've seen in that second and third round, was Jo going after the legs. Look at him, just attacking those legs, then going after the body, mixing things up beautifully with that right low kick, then a left kick to the body. And it's interesting because damage is one of the most significant scoring factors in our criteria.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. From the red corner, Smokin Jo.